or things you could step in, I guess. Yeah, have a nice day.
High Speed Jim here, and it's foggy this morning. It's not that cool, but... rain jacket I wore this morning just because of the fog in the air get you wet, but it's probably, I don't know, 5 or 10 minutes before sunrise, and you can see how dark it still is outside. On the news this morning they were talking about, you know, the fog. Oh, people stuck in the fog. That's not the case. It's foggy, yes. People are still out driving in it. I'm out riding the bike in it, going to work. Careful. Yeah, pretty good visibility. I can see a half mile or so. That's plenty for driving. Anyway, today is the last day of the post a vlog every day for the rest of October challenge. I missed a couple of days, but overall I did pretty good. Learned a lot. About shooting video, you know, they're actually shooting the footage. And the editing, you know, I learned a couple new tricks in Final Cut Pro. November, myself and FlowerCrowned and MrBlackArrow, and I would challenge anybody else to do this, we're going to make a little short film, one a week, and it'll get posted on Monday. So the first one will get posted November 7th, so the 7th, the 14th, the 21st. 28th. That way it gives us, you know, a full week and a weekend to shoot, you know, any footage that we need to shoot. And we kind of came up with some themes. The first week is going to be about friends. Like what you do with your friends, how you make friends, who your best friend is, just something that think of it. Week three was about a color. Pick your favorite color, and the movie has to relate to that color somehow. So I picked red, Mr. Black Arrow picked blue, FlowerCrowned picked green. So since I picked red, I think I'm going to do mine about red lights, traffic signals. And I've already got some footage of myself stopped at traffic lights, interacting with people, or just, I don't know, looking around, making comments. And then week four is going to be about the holidays. Because Thanksgiving will be that week. Basically, the holiday season starts. You know, you get Thanksgiving, and then boom, you're right into kind of Christmas, a lot of Christmas parties, that kind of thing. And week two is traveling. You know, you don't have to travel anywhere exotic. I mean, I could make a video about traveling to and from work. You know, or going to the bagel shop, or, you know, something like that that has to do with, you know, taking a small trip. It could be a trip around town, it could be a trip out of town, it could be, you know, if you are traveling somewhere, you know, definitely it could be about that. So week one is friends, week two is travel, week three is a color. Week four is the holidays, and we're posting the videos on Mondays, like I said. They've got to be at least 5 minutes in length, and it has to tell a story. So, I can't just go out and make a Motovlog. It's actually got to tell a story. It's got to, you know, do some different camera angles, you know, that kind of thing. Mr. Black Arrow is not going to make a let's play, you know, the gaming videos, you know, unless he can incorporate that into his story somehow. So I think it'll be a lot of fun. It'll be a bit of work. I'm still going to do, you know, maybe one or two Motovlogs a week. Just to, you know, keep that going. You know, and I've got a couple other projects I'm working on, and I'll continue working on those. But we're just trying to do these challenges, you know, just to kind of challenge ourselves to grow in our you know, content creation or filmmaking skills, that kind of thing. So if you're interested in doing it, post a link to your channel, and you know, we'll definitely make sure and check those out. And you know, post the link below, and here's to a good November. It's High Speed Jim. Be safe out there. Get out and ride. Now I get to find out if the camera is turned on.